China established the Northwest Comprehensive Missile Test Base, known today as the Jiuquan Space Launch Center, in 1958. Jiuquan is China's oldest missile and rocket test site. The United States intelligence community refers to the facility as Shuangchengzi, after a nearby village. The number 3 launch site zone became operational in 1960, when China tested a Soviet R-2 rocket there. China renamed the Soviet rocket Dongfeng-1, and it became the basis for China's ballistic missile program. China launched a ballistic missile carrying a live nuclear warhead from Jiuquan on October 27, 1966. The missile was a Dongfeng 2A intermediate-range missile armed with a 12-kiloton fission nuclear warhead, which detonated at the Lopnor nuclear weapons test base. Nie Rongzhen, the father of China's nuclear program, was so concerned about the safety of the test that he personally oversaw the mission from Jiuquan. In 1967, China constructed a new pad at Jiuquan called 5020. This pad supported the launch of the DF-2 medium-range ballistic missile, as well as the DF-3 and DF-4 intermediate-range ballistic missiles. China also used Jiuquan to launch its first satellite, using its first space launch vehicle, the Long March 1, which China developed on the basis of the DF-3. In 1969, a third launch pad named 138 was constructed to support the launch of China's first intercontinental ballistic missile, the DF-5, and its space launch version known as Long March 2. China tested the DF-5 here in 1971. That missile is still operational. China built a fourth launch complex in 1999. Designed to launch heavier space launch vehicles, it is currently the primary operational complex at the Jiuquan Space Launch Center. It comprises a vertical assembly building, a mobile launch pad, and two gantry towers known as Pad 921 and Pad 603. China launched its first manned rocket, the Shenzhou 5, from Pad 921 in 2003. Although Jiuquan primarily launches civilian space vehicles, it remains under the jurisdiction of the PLA 20th Test and Training Base, and continues to be used for military launch activities. For example, on January 11, 2010, Jiuquan participated in a missile defense test. China launched a CSS-X-11 medium-range ballistic missile from Jiuquan as a target for a hit-to-kill interceptor, designated as the SC-19 in the United States. This was the second in a series of tests of a hit-to-kill interceptor designed to destroy satellites and ballistic missiles. Today, as in 1958, the Jiuquan Space Launch Center remains one of China's most important locations for the development of missiles and space launch vehicles.